Hi guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting for you to episodes 3 and 4 of season 2 of Minami K. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Right. Chiaki, you okay? It be like that. It be like that sometimes, cause bruh. Loads and loads and loads and loads of paperwork. Homework. Right? I think that's a good idea. I think it would be better if you all did it together. In that way, you can get it done quicker. Yeah. I mean, is it the weekend? Like, if it's a what? Saturday, then yeah, definitely. You know what I want? I kind of want a cookie. Like, not already that's pre-baked. I want to make it myself. Or just go to the store, go get some cookie dough, and just. Thank you. He's there. Of course, there he is. He looks even prettier in the art style. I mean, he looked pretty, but he was creepy. Oh, here we go. That's a lot of boxes, though. And you kind of get it done quicker. Yeah. Kana. I think that's cute, though. Because she knows Kana gonna fuck it up. No, that's what you get. No. That's cute. Could also mean pay time off. I hope you close the door. He was like, "Well, I can't come in as a girl. Let me come in as a guy." Yeah. Right. You're the oneness that changed. Uh-oh. Yeah. Tana. I mean, in a way, she is. You might as well just say it. I don't know about Kana. You know, once again, Kana is a mother effing trip. I mean, this damn girl. I don't know if it was fun, but it was something. The real reason that they were there and they all forgot. Oh my God. Oh, okay. He was recycling the cans. Okay. But the fact is, moral of the story is they all got together. They all ate together. The plan was to do homework. Homework ain't even happened, my boy. Like. The one thing they were like, oh my God, like, yeah, school gave us a ton of homework, so we just got back from vacation, but like, yeah, oh my God, the best thing is that we all do it together, right? Jesus Christ. I cannot. They tried and they failed. Like, once Hanukkah said, yeah, how much homework I'll get that night? And they immediately roll credits and be like, we ain't do anything. Oh. That's a sad, sad day. So sad. Go ahead and pause the video and I'll see you guys in 1 second for episode 4. All right, episode 4 in 3, 2, 1, go. Aww. He's so sweet. Oh my God. Oh my God. What happened? Yeah, that's because we all too tired. Kana. She's such a trip. Everybody coming. Yep, I did a lot of calling. I mean, what did you expect? Yes. Yeah. No, no trouble at all. That's what you get. I mean, all he really need to do now is just flex his pecs, and then that's it. This damn man right here. Better get it done. No. homegirl on the left. She over here cold as I don't know what. Oh, baby. Yeah. She gonna get sick. Yeah. Not the BDS. Probably. I mean, he could just be a people pleaser, and there's nothing wrong with pleasing everybody. In a way, we're kind of all like that, but there's always one day where somebody's gonna be an ass and you really wanna punch him in the face. Time to go. What the dumbass do? Kinda. Just leave it. You're gonna hurt yourself. I wouldn't open it. I was about to say. If it's a body, it's not money. Rocks? Yeah. But people do that. That's like the one video I saw on TikTok with the ATM, and in the end, there was no money in it. She's right. Yo, we not getting no fucking sleep tonight. We gonna have to wake up early. We love shit. We gonna stay up all night. We gonna watch TV. We gonna sit so that when Haruka wakes up to make breakfast on Sunday, we ready. Shut up. literally don't even know what else to say. I mean, but I get it. I would too, especially if someone says, "Hey, no dinner." Girl, I'd be either staying up in the middle of the night trying to like wait for that person to wake up in the morning, or the smart thing that they could have both done is when Hanukkah was sleeping, they could have just got themselves something to eat. But because Kana can't cook for ish, and I'm guessing Chiaki is not the brightest either with cooking. I either would have been okay. So if typically me, I love cooking. I love to cook something and such. I just as much as anyone else. I also cook. I also like to cook pre-packaged meals. Like if I am tired and I don't feel like, slaving away over hot stove, and then after that having to clean everything after. What I try to kind of do now, especially, and because when I was younger, I didn't do it. I didn't clean until like after. I try to cook and clean at the same time. So whenever, like, let's say I'm making like spaghetti, and let's say the first thing I am like kind of typically the first thing I always end up making is like the meat first and then everything else after. So I'll chop up the ground turkey or the impossible meat and such, add the seasonings that I need for it essentially, and then after that, once that's done chopping up and I, drain, excuse me, the excess water and the meat juice and stuff. That's of course when I add like the sauce, and then slowly but surely I am already adding, noodles or cooking up the noodles and stuff. So I already use the strainer, one, and then I'm using like at least two or three other pots, except the stuff that has the actual like spaghetti sauce with the meat and everything. And then, noodles. So typically you're using about like three different items, like two pots, a strainer, and then probably a spoon, a meat chopper or something. So you're using about like three pots and pans, but really a total of five utensils regardless. So whatever I'm not using that I've already cleaned up, I mean just well dirtied up, by the time like when the pasta is starting to boil and everything for the water and everything, I will then start to clean something else and stuff, so that by the time the food is done, I don't have to spend like an hour or two trying to clean everything up. Sometimes, depending on my mood, I'd rather just wait until like I feel like cleaning and such, because ish. Because especially if I'm coming home from work, I am extremely tired and stuff. Sometimes I have to come home and then instantly record, and by the time I'm really like, I'm tired. That's why sometimes I don't do my recordings until later on in the night. Or if I am off for the next couple of days, I don't do it until the next day. But yeah, I definitely would have gotten me some chips or something, or some pre-made ramen noodles and such. I've been like, all right, let's satisfy on this. Like, I got myself something to eat. But I would still wake up early the next day so that I could have a nice home cooked breakfast from Hanukkah, and be like, I can't do this again. She already pissed at us for this. We can't do this again. That's all they could have done. But at least they learned their lesson. Moral of the story, they learned their lesson. Hey, they was ready to get something to eat. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction for you towards episodes 3 and 4 of season 2 of Minami K. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day. Join the Mattress Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for Patreons and next Monday for everybody else for episodes 5 and 6. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.